getting back to our power as Black people, I believe, has so much to do with cultivating that spiritual energy and just like recognizing our connection to the divine. For so long, our thoughts and beliefs about ourselves have been so negative due to programming and conditioning. But when we can do the work to change those beliefs about ourselves, we have the power to shift our reality. This story that we're creating, we're talking about the collective imagination as a means of freeing ourselves. What do we imagine that we could be? What do we imagine that this could look like? And then we can take actions to manifest that rather than always acting in reaction to whiteness. Our freedom isn't going to come from people changing the system or people handing us anything. Go create something else. Go be what you want to be outside of that. This is going to be a destruction process. It's also going to be a recreation process to really take control of our narrative and take control of how we choose to participate or not participate in the system. Going forward, we have to be very, very disciplined about how we live our lives and the things that we surround ourselves with and the things that we nourish ourselves with. We've been given all of the means to poison ourselves, and we have to be disciplined in how we heal ourselves.